The New York Times main Twitter account is no longer verified. Twitter removed the check mark from the Times account today. CEO Elon Musk set a deadline of Saturday for verified users to buy a premium Twitter subscription or lose their profile's blue checks. The Times is among a number of news organizations that said it would refuse to pay.